as we enter the apartment, there is dining room right to the right. Different stuff. English clock, as my family pointed out. No Chinese characters. This is the living room where I don't spend a lot of time. Sometimes I'll come back and eat lunch here quickly. That's about it. There is one couch that's facing the window. That's basically because I don't watch a whole lot of TV, so I decided to turn this. Sometimes I come here for lunch and look outside and sit here and watch a bunch of Chinese television. This is the other towers. That's Tower 1, I believe, of Gendale Business Center. This is Gendale Gardens. We are in Tower 2, which is right behind that building. You can see that glass roof right there. It's a swimming pool. That circular building is the top portion of a gym that also has a spa in it. And then all beneath the whole thing is a giant parking garage. So we'll come back this way. This is the kitchen, refrigerator, water cooler, which is how everybody has to drink water here. Can't drink from the tap. So coming this way, I guess I have a microwave, sink, all that stuff. Stove with a pot and a pan that I've never used. And then this is also where the washer dryer combo machine is. There's a water heater back there, another window outside. I have a leather going right now. So quickly, come back around this way, and if you come here, this is the bathroom. You can see all my stuff there, stand-up shower, all that good stuff. Right behind that is my sleep. This is the bedroom, the smaller bedroom. Another window looking outside. This is the other bedroom. This has a better closet because this is where clothes. This is a little bit bigger bedroom, but I use it because it has a really big window and it's hot. I can dry my clothes the rest of the way. You can see some stuff drying right there. And that is a brief tour the apartment. Now, I'm not going to be talking as much because I don't want to look like a crazy person walking around town. We're going to go for a quick walk to some of the places I go to around the neighborhood. So, enjoy. Walking outside. You can see the tennis courts right there. Now I'm going to walk back to the basketball courts, which are behind it, directly over there. That's again my building. And this is how I walk to work every morning. Instead of walking towards basketball courts, I walk the other way through the garden because it's nice. Cool places to sit down, hang out. Kids like to run around here, of course. You can see that's the glass roof for the swimming pool. Now you can see the other tower. So that's tower 1 over there. And tower 2, where we are, in a room. In we go. Saturday, so I can't get in. Actually, I could. I have my key, but set off the alarms. This is where I work. So now we are back outside, and I will show you a couple of the other places that I go to. So first, we're gonna go this way. Walking back outside Starbucks, going back the way we came, back to the same corner. Those are still my apartments. We go this way.
Now that we saw a fight, let's go to Walmart, huh? Keep it redneck. Keeping it redneck. Keeping it redneck in China.
Now we're walking this way.
Subway!
And now we have come full circle. So, really appreciate you guys watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will talk to you guys later. Okay, so I thought that was going to be the end of the video. But, awesome news, when I came in to sit down at my computer desk, the leg snapped off! Made in China. Two of the legs just snapped off. And I fell on my ass.